When a burrito unicorn hits about 2 years of age, it loses its baby horn. It'll be stunned when this happens. It'll feel like it has a phantom limb horn. Put an Elizabethan collar on it, otherwise known as a cone of shame, for 2 weeks. That's how long it'll take for the brand new enchanted adult horn to grow. This horn is 100% more fortified with magic than that baby horn, and even glows in the dark.